Okay, this is how you level up your units fast if you're over level 60. I'm going to take these guys that I just unlocked, men-at-arms. Yeah, you see, they are level 1. So, and what you need is, well, you don't need it, but if you can take a premium account, yes, and then you get like the unit experience bonus if you have one, and you need to be at least level 60 for this. You take the expedition and expedition 3, enter battle. Okay, so now you just remove that unit, and if I want to level up these guys and my spear sergeants, so I just take two. You must only take two of them to get the most EXP. So we'll start with those. I will start with those, then I'm going to change them out, so you must summon them once. Okay? Once you must summon them. Okay, so I just need to summon this guy now. These guys. And yeah. And my spear sergeants are going to take the most of it, I think. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Yeah, you see, I got like 21,213 experience on each of these, and I just used my spare sergeants. And yeah, well, that's pretty good. So now I can level up this guy like twice, I think. Yeah, let's see. Yes. Yeah. So yeah, now I just need to level up like three times more and I get the shield formation. So that's pretty nice. And well, it takes a lot to level these guys up now. You need like 300,000 to just level them up once. And yeah, I get this one next time, so that's pretty nice. There's level 14 then. Yeah, that's all for this video. Thanks, and see ya.